What's up everyone, how are you going? I'm out here in Newcastle today with Pedro.
Nice. Nice.
I've been looking at that for so long now.
Finally got it.
So good to tick off, eh?
Yeah.
It's another day. This vlog is going to be a bit all over the place because I've only had like hour blocks that I've been able to train, so I had to go to work and stuff. Now I'm in Newcastle and I'm going to warm up at this calisthenics park at Nobby's Beach. Warm-up spot complete. I'm really happy with that challenge because these bars are quite thin and they're really slippery. I was using my white shirt to wipe off the bar and my sweaty hands, so I didn't realize I had a rip, so I just wiped the blood all over my white shirt. Now I'm gonna move on to the next spot and do some more jumps. Let's go! Happy with that stick, that was clean. Today is Sunday and I'm spending the day with this man, Aaron, and we're going to be doing some jumps.
Yo. Yo, finally. Let's go.
Alright, we're at Newcastle Beach now. Gonna do some flips before jumping in and having a swim because it is hella muggy. I keep seeing lightning strikes over there, but it's not close enough because the thunder hasn't been rumbling. In Newcastle today with Pedro, and we're doing some jumps, starting off with this spot here in this alleyway. It's a dedicated spot built for parkour. Let's get into it and we'll show you what we get up to. Doing some low impact parkour challenges this evening because I've got a bruised heel, but I guess that's what you get for doing big drops onto concrete while wearing barefoot shoes, so. Some time has passed since that last clip. I was hoping to get some more footage of different training sessions for this video, but unfortunately I've torn the meniscus in my right knee. Thankfully it's only a partial tear and I feel really good about the recovery process and I've been doing all the rehab, but unfortunately I can't jump at the moment, so I'm ending this video here. I hope you enjoyed it despite it being a bit disjointed. It's a tricky balance between having a productive training session and filming an entertaining video, but if you did enjoy it, leave me a thumbs up and let me know. I'd be interested to hear your thoughts on this more raw style video as well with no music or fancy editing. So leave me a comment, let me know about that as well. I'd really appreciate it. And subscribe if you'd like to see more videos from me. Hope you have an awesome day or night, no matter where you are in the world. And I'll catch you in the next one.